Honolulu police have opened an attempted murder investigation after three people were shot last night in Kalihi. Police say a 17-year-old and a 19-year-old man were wounded. The 17-year-old was taken to the hospital in serious condition. The 19-year-old was taken in stable condition. Police say no arrests have been made.